Hello, what to do if you buy a car without any service history and you don't know if Campbell done before? Of course, best way, replace it straight away, because damage at Campbell, damage engine, and it have to be replaced. It will be cost more than 1,000-2,000 pounds. But problem is, replacing Campbell not quite cheap repair. It will cost in UK around 400 till 600 pound. It depends of car. Cheapest way to check it yourself. My, you will be lucky, and Campbell already done not long time ago. For this job, you have to take off this filter, take off this Campbell cover, and check it condition. Let's do it. Now I have access to see Campbell, proper check it. Next step, we have to found all numbers or any words on a Campbell. For this job, we have to lift up little bit car, select gear number 5 and slightly move wheel clockwise until we found any numbers on a Campbell. That's it, job done. I found one of the popular Campbell brand logo, Gates. That's mean Campbell was done before. Vauxhall never used on factory Gates Campbells. Original Campbell will be marked with GM. That's mean Campbell was done before. But it's not look quite new, and I think 10-20,000 mile it still can go. Or couple years.